Good morning, children. So this is chapter 11, okay? King's Grizzly Beard. Explanation we have already done, all right? So today we will do question answer and book exercise part, okay? So before doing that, I just want to give a brief introduction of this chapter, King Grizzly Beard, okay? So in this story, we have met with a very beautiful princess who was very haughty, okay, and proud of herself, that she was feeling like she is the most beautiful and nobody is in her comparison. All right, so what happened one day? A great king of a land far away in the east had a daughter who was very beautiful, and she was proud and haughty of herself, okay. So none of the prince, those who come for her hand in marriage, was good enough for her. All she ever did was make fun of them. She was making fun of everybody, those who were coming there to marry her. All right, so she was making fun of everyone. Once what happened, she was his father has held a party, all right, a fest, a party, okay, and she has made fun of everybody there. By that, the father was very angry at her, all right. He was very annoyed, so he has taken an oath that whosoever will come first at the door, okay, to the door, okay, the princess has to marry her, all right. So what happened? A fiddler came there, all right. A fiddler is a violin player or the beggar, okay, and the princess was forced to marry him, and she got married with that fiddler, okay. So fiddler told her that she cannot have the food like this only. For having food, she has to work. So she started to work. First she started the basket work, then the pots, okay. She was asked to sell the pots in the market, which was in the city, okay, where his father was the king, all right. So this is how the king, that fiddler changed her, okay. And at the end, it was discovered that fiddler, that beggar, was actually the king, whose fun she has made when he has come there to marry her, all right. So by this, she got a lesson, she learned a lesson, and she has changed totally. She has changed her attitude, all right. So this is how that haughty princess has been changed, all right. So now let's start the exercise part here. So today is 17 11 20, all right. So question number one, MCQ questions are given. First question, choose and take the correct answer. Question number one, the daughter of the king was very tall, beautiful, or angry. So its answer is option number B, beautiful. So take here, all right. Next, the daughter was very kind, sweet, or proud. How was she? She was very proud. Okay, so option number C is our answer, proud. All right. Next, third, the king invited all the suitors on a great fest. Okay, option number A is our answer, fest. All right. Next, all the suitors were sitting according to their post, rank, or place. So option number B is our answer, according to their rank. All right. Now fifth, king's daughter compared the beard of one suitor with a grass, straw, or mop. So it was compared with the mop. Okay, so option number C is our answer. All right. Sixth question, the fiddler was a dirty looking fellow. Okay, option number B is our answer, fellow. All right, so let's go just see it once again. All right, so question number one, the daughter of the king was very beautiful. Okay, second, the daughter was very proud. Third, the king invited all the suitors on a great fest. Fourth, all the suitors were sitting according to their rank. Fifth, king's daughter compared the beard of one suitor with a mop. Okay, now sixth, the fiddler was a dirty looking fellow. All right, dirty looking fellow. Okay, so this was MCQ questions. All right, now let's do the fill ups. fill in the blanks using the hint box. All right, so these words are given. Okay, so first one is the princess had something dash to say to each suitor. So what will come here? This is spiteful. S-P-I-T-E-F-U-L. It means unpleasant. Okay, the princess had something unpleasant to say to each suitor. Okay, so right here, number one, in first blank, this word will come, spiteful, S-P-I-T-E-F-U-L. Okay, second, the king dashed to marry his daughter to the first man that came to the door. So, the king vowed, he has taken a oath, he has taken a pledge. Okay, V-O-W-E-D. So, this is answer number two. The king vowed to marry his daughter to the first man that come to the door. Third, the dash begged for a gift. So what will come? Third one. So who begged? Fiddler. F-I-D-D-L-E-R. Fiddler. Okay, this will come here. Alright, fiddler. Now next, fourth one. The dash cut her dash finger. Okay, so what will come? So just take it like fifth, first, and this is fifth. Second, A and B also you can take. The threads, T-H-R-E-A-D-S, threads, okay, this one, threads, cut her tender, T-E-N, tender, sensitive, very soft, okay, tender fingers, all right. So, tender from here, this is fifth, second, all right. Now, next, tick the true and cross the wrong statements. Okay, so first one is given. The king was proud of his daughter's beauty. No, he was not. So this is a wrong statement. Now second, the daughter of the king was very haughty. Yes, she was very haughty. The fiddler was actually a king. Yes, he was a king. The princess gave a nickname to the king with the beard, King Grizzly Beard. Yes, this is true. Okay. Next, the fiddler used to torture the princess. We can say yes. Okay, he started to torture her. Alright. The princess learnt a lesson in the end. Yes, she has learnt a lesson in the end. Okay. So, first one is wrong, others are correct. Okay. Now, next, D part, complete the following sentences with the help of the story. Okay, these are very long ones, so I have marked in the book. Okay, but you have to write those here. All right. So, first one is, once upon a time, the king held a great feast and invited all her suitor. Okay. Next, the sixth dash and oven. It is given here. I have marked in the book only. Okay. This is given here. Page number 72. Last paragraph. The sixth was not straight enough. So she said he was like a green stick that had been laid to dry over a baker's oven. Okay. This will come in second statement. Okay. You have to write it. Now next we will see here, but the dash his guests. So from where we have to write, that's also I have marked in the book only. Okay, so it will come from here. But the old king was very angry when he saw how his daughter behaved and how badly she treated all his guests. All right, so you have to write these lines from here. Okay, now fourth one we will have. Fourth, he vowed dash dough. Okay, fourth one. So that will next lines. Okay, page number 73. He vowed that willingly or unwillingly she would marry the first man that came to the door. All right. Now next, fifth one. The princess dash my word. Okay, fifth one. So fifth. From here, the princess begged and prayed, but the king said, I have vowed to give you to the first man who came to the door, and I will keep my word. All right. Now sixth, put her dash hunger. So from where we will have, so it will be here. But her husband did not care about that and said she would have to work if she did not want to die of hunger. All right. Now seventh from here we will take. This is on page number 75. Okay. This is second last paragraph from upside 1, 2, 3, third line. Okay. She trembled with fear because she saw that it was King Grizzly Beard who was making fun of her. All right. Now next question, question answer we will do, okay, but before that we will do the exercises. Okay, so word power is given. Write the word from the story which describe the character of the princess. So I have written some words, okay, or adjectives. Number one, beautiful, conceited, conceited, conceited. Okay, then arrogant, arrogant. Arrogant, then haughty, hauguhty, hauguhty, haughty, then proud, 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 okay, then tender, 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 all right. Now next is make sentences using the following words. You have to make the sentences. You can write these what I have written or you can write yourself also. But make sure whatever you are writing that should be correct. Okay. So haughty. The princess was haughty. Okay. Next vote. V-O-W-E-D. The king votes to teach a lesson to her daughter. Okay. The king votes. V-O-W-E-D. Okay. To teach a lesson to her to his daughter. Fiddler. A fiddler came to the door. All right. A fiddler came to the door. Next, bagged. The princess bagged in front of her father. Unlucky. How unlucky I am. Okay. Sign of exclamation. Next, wisdom. King's wisdom changed her. Okay. So this you have to do. All right. Now next, find the adjective for the following words from the story and write them in the given space. Okay. Fiddler, dirty looking fiddler, okay, dirty looking fiddler. Next, princess, beautiful princess, okay. Next, dumpling, okay, little dumpling. Next, wall face, pale wall face, okay. Next, stick, you can write green also, green or dry, any you can write, okay, dry or green, any of your choice you can write. Next, city, noble city. Okay, meadows, green meadows. All right, fingers, tender fingers, tender, tender fingers. All right, now we will do the question answer part of this chapter. Okay, okay, so I'm writing question also. Question number one, what did the king do to find a suitor for his daughter? Okay, so its answer, he held a great fest and invited all her suitor. Okay, so this is answer number one. Now question number two, why did the king become angry. Its answer: when he saw how his daughter T-E-R, okay, how his daughter behaved and how badly she treated all his guests, he got angry. Okay, this is answer number 2. When he saw how his daughter behaved and how badly, B-A-D-L-Y, okay, how badly she treated all his guests, G-U-E-S-T-S, comma, he got angry. All right, now question number 3. How did the princess use to treat her suitors? How did the princess use to treat her suitors? Answer: she was treating them very badly and made fun of their appearance. Okay, this is answer number 3. She was treating them very badly and made fun of their appearance. All right, now question number 4. What was the king's woe? What was the king's woe? Question mark. Answer: It was that willingly or unwillingly, comma, his daughter had to marry, M-A-R-R-Y, marry the first man, M-A-N, first man that came to the door, D-O-D-O-O-R. All right, so this is question number 4. Now question number 5. What happened what happened with the princess after marrying a fiddler. Okay, this is question number 5. Now its answer. Answer number 5. She started to live a miserable life as poor people lived. Okay, full stop. She was not having the luxurious 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 life as she had when she was living as a princess. Full stop. She started to work to get some food. So this is answer number 5. Okay, now 6th question. Who disguised himself as a fiddler and why? Answer. King Grizzly Beard disguised himself as fiddler to teach the haughty princess a lesson so that she could change her attitude and become a better person. P-E-R-S-O-N. Okay. Now 7th question. Question number 7. What happened in the end? what happened in the end? Question mark. Answer. In the end, comma, her miseries got over King told her the truth and a great fest was held for the celebration of their marriage. MARRIAGE of their marriage. Everybody was very happy. Everyone was very happy. Okay, so this is answer number 7. All right, you can just take the screenshot, okay, and just do these question answers in your notebook. All right, I hope you have understood this. Okay, you can just take a screenshot. I'm showing you. All right, take the screenshot and do these question answers in your notebook. Okay. Now that's all for today. Okay, in my next video, I'll start next chapter. Till the time, just complete your work and send your work to me so that I can check. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Just take care of yourself. Thank you.